three words which mean the same: role model, benchmark, but something that I feel more closest to us, mentor. Mentor. Somebody who you look up to. Whenever you're going through your own troubles, you look up to the person, you find the person's, the way he has lived his life or living his life, it motivates you. The same, he could be a mentor, he could be your role model. I don't have a problem in which word you use, but the meaning is similar. Somebody who through his life can teach you. Who is your role model? If you were to ask this question to yourself, who is your benchmark? Somebody you would like to follow in the footsteps. Somebody you closely feel the good vibrations. He may not know you, but you know about him. Who is my role model? Actually, I have three or four. I'll say two. I'll mention two. One is my first boss, Vineet Bhatnagar from Mumbai. He's the CEO of an organization and I work under him as a management trainee. Why is he, Mayur, your role model? Because I follow in his footsteps, in the way he has developed himself as a leader. But what exactly, Mayur, are you talking about? Well, I say, I'm talking about three really good qualities which I also want to develop. And he has those qualities, which are, first, extremely strong level of conviction about whatever he does. Once he feels convinced about something, he will not stop. He will keep working at it. Strong conviction. I learned that from him. So whenever I lose my conviction, I doubt myself, I remember my boss, my first boss, and I feel that if he can maintain that conviction about his growth, I must also have a strong belief and conviction. Similarly, what I learned is amazing amount of humility. The way he speaks to other CEOs, the way he speaks to a person who even brings a cup of tea, or the way he speaks or converses with a person who opens the gate to his building is the same. He's humble everywhere. I learned that. Which means it helps me in taking care of my arrogance. It puts me. I learned that from my boss. Next boss. First boss. Third one, I have always learned since 1996 to be a very good communicator from that first boss. For me, that was a sort of a turning point. Vineet Bhatnagar's way of communication, rather than putting me in a complex, it motivated me because he was my boss. I look up to him as my role model because today also the way he speaks, the way he carries himself, I get motivated. Whether he's stressed or motivated, his way of speaking is the same. The convincing power that he has through his communication skills impresses me. I follow in his footsteps. Are you getting what I'm saying? Similarly, there's another role model. Steve Jobs. Steve Jobs, the founder of Apple, is my role model too. Because nobody restricts you. You can have a team. As long as there are not too many. Steve Jobs for me is a role model because I find that one is his innovation, but even through his cancer, even through having that problem, he stood at Stanford and he was motivating. When he was demotivated, supposedly by the fact that he will not even live the next year, he was motivating the students about having a career in life. What kind of a person he is? For me, he's my role model for that kind of strength. His physical condition, watch him. If you can on YouTube, you realize how he was at the end. Completely frail. He used to go through that chemotherapy, that's part of the cancer thing. But he stood there and giving genuine motivational talk. A person who could have easily been demotivated because he's already on the way somewhere, if you know what I'm saying. But he never gave up. Isn't that for me? Can't that be for me? And something for me to get inspired? Therefore, he is my role model for two reasons. One, very innovative. Have you seen how different the iMac looks from the other laptops? Maybe now there are others who are copying them. But he was always known for bringing innovation in the way that the computers looked. I have shared
my role models.
And why are they my role models?
What about you?
Do these qualities, Mayur Kalba, do these qualities help you in growing as a person in relation to your career? I will say absolutely. All the qualities that I mentioned are directly helping me in my career, in my life as a whole.
What about you?
Mayur, why don't you tell us more about your role models? No, this is mine. I'm working at it. You have to take the effort and find out and search and create your role model. Who is your role model? You have exactly 20 minutes, individual. This cannot be a lecture. This is an exercise.